Battleship of Delaware is reopening for programming at the Wilmington Riverfront ahead of the 4th of July weekend. Chopper 3 over the Kalmar Nyckel as it sets sail there this morning. Free dockside community events will be offered on Saturdays all month for people who want to learn more about the ship. Social distancing and safety protocols, of course, will be in place. We'll post more information for you on our website, cbsphilly.com.